Well, I guess it's time to go home.